remove your drain plug, let the oil drain out. You're gonna have to lift your vehicle and remove one of the splash guards. Replace your drain plug. I dropped my camera in the drain pan. Remove your oil filter. You'll find it on the backside of the motor. Install your new oil filter. Add 4 quarts of 5W-30 and then check your oil.